Oh, good morning. It is bright and early on Sunday. And last night, you see the puddles? We had some good rain, at least for Tahoe. And as you can see, the corral parking lot is empty. It's about 5:30 in the morning. And I just wanted to be one of the first people out for some fresh dirt. It's pretty. We're grinding and it's raining again. Feels good to climb in the rain. Looking moody. I know I talked about this last year, but a day like today is basically a powder day for mountain bikers. Many people call it hero dirt, brown pow. Maybe there's some more. Those are the main two that I've heard. So really, it feels like the trail is a blank canvas. And it's definitely raining. No lightning or thunder, which is what I'm listening for. Well, we've pretty much made it up to Armstrong Pass. It's gonna be one of the few times where I'm gonna have a trouble probably keeping that camera clean because it's still raining. All right, here we go. Heading downhill. No one has come up ahead of me, so as we like to call it, we have fresh tracks this morning. Gotta watch out for the roots today. Rocks seem to have dried off relatively quickly, but I don't trust the roots. Oh, the tires are gripping so good. You can just trust the corners and let her flow. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Alright, that was fun. Back to the bridge. Alright, Armstrong connector. Wow. It's such a weird contrast of the dead black logs and these beautiful pink flowers. Wow.
Good place for a short rest break. The dirt is so good.
Now we're onto Corral. There's definitely a few people that hit the connector and did not go up the pass, so a few people have got their enjoyment of full first tracks on this trail. To the jump line. All right, we're on to the jump line. Let's go. Nice. yeah. All right, guys, well, that does it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed the fresh dirt with me. And I haven't had that for quite some time, so it was definitely a nice treat.